Alright, so we gotta talk about Madara versus the Shinobi Alliance. This might be some of the most disrespectful shit I've ever seen in my damn life. This man literally bodied a whole army by himself.
And he wasn't even trying, it was like a warm-up for him.
Dude was like, shit, I've been dead for a while. Let me loosen up the bones real quick.
Hey, can we give props, though, to the brave man that charged at him first?
Like, you, my guy, deserve the goddamn Shinobi Medal of Honor.
Like, bro, look at the fool counter with the paper bomb.
Motherfucker said, I like your abdomen, G.
It took all these ninja to just stop one fire away from this man.
You know you're getting your ass whooped when the villain is literally crossing his arms while doing it.
He like, damn, y'all sorry.
Look at him absorb that shit.
Dude said, I don't give a shit if you the protagonist. Talk no jutsu my ass.
I ain't falling for that shit.
Fuck your plot armor.
But the meteors though? Hell no!
They stopped the first one and they was like, yeah, what you gonna do now, boy?
Dude said, alright, the fuck you gonna do about the second one though?
Huh?
Skadoosh!
That was a S-tier ass whooping.
Alright, so